Hello, everybody. This is Ronna Herman-Vezane and Fabiana Foy, and we're bringing you the Power Chakra Tool Set.
Below, within us, we have what we call the seven chakras. These are seven different energy centers, which are programmed like a computer. They're programmed specifically for each of us, for the divine blueprint, for the life that we're experiencing now. And we came in with the imperfections as well and the imbalances, as long as with all of the abilities, these memory seed atoms, these little what you might say, etheric diamonds of wisdom, of God aspects, of creator aspects that are given to us, intelligence, the attributes, artistic, all of these different things are there. But we have to activate them. And so first we have to bring this all into balance, one by one, starting with root chakra. We go into all of the things, the positive and the negative aspects of each of these mindsets within us. And they're like, they're at war with each other. So you wonder why you have the conflict and how you respond to some things, how you are addicted to things, how you feel so strongly about some things and you dislike other things. That is part of all of your personality, your ego personality in your physical vessel. And here it is, you have your ego and your soul. When you were working to balance these, you have your ego and your soul trying to dominate. The soul is supposed to be the director. The ego is supposed to be the servant of the soul. And so what we want to give you is the roadmap, the tools, the secrets of self-mastery. And you have to start somewhere. And this is a jump start. This is a beginning, a way for you to progress so quickly. We all want beauty, balance, and harmony in our lives. We all want all of these things for the people around us, but we have to start with us. You start with yourself. You balance and harmonize yourself to the max degree so that you can bring in more and more and more of this wonderful creator light, so that your soul can grow stronger, give you more of its wisdom, bring more of your divinity into your conscious mind so that you can begin. We are co-creators, that's why we're here. And so that you can be a co-creator of beauty, balance, and harmony instead of strife and negativity and balance and suffering. And so this is a wonderful gift that we have striven all of these years and perfected. We know it works, we're the result of it. We are living in our balanced and harmonized frequency patterns. We're still human, we still have these little problems, but our highs and lows, our highs are much higher and our lows are just a little dip. We are in control. We have become self-aware, self-masters, and that's what we wish for you. So we ask you to join us in this wonderful journey, because you're going to transform one way or the other. Michael says there's no more going on the status quo. You're either going to go this way or you're going to sink into the negativity that all of that turmoil is going on in the world now. That's not where we want you. We want you with us. So we send you our love and we send you blessings. Happy creating, my dear ones. Blessings.
Angel blessings.